Hey guys, this is Roto, and you're watching me play Diablo 3. And actually, I am not playing it anymore. I am just grinding into level 60. And then I can honestly play again. But for now, it's just grinding, 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 grinding. So let's go ahead and load up my save game. Okay. I gotta hire the enchantress. Talk to this guy. Okay. All right. What am I supposed to do? Oh shoot, I gotta open my game. So people can join. You know, like, sometimes I am thinking if I should actually, you know, try and finish all the achievements before I get to level 60, or should I just, like, go to level 60 first and then come back and do the achievements. This way, they'll be, like, so easy. But then, I would also probably be bored. I don't know. We'll see. Right now, I just want items. Whoa. I don't know, like 20 million gold or something like that. Almost died. Like, and that's why I need my items. What is that? Thank you. Shields? Holy crap. Yes. I need to finish Nightmare and Hell like as fast as I can, because Nightmare, or wait, Inferno will give me a bunch of gold instead of just 78-200 gold drops that I get from Nightmare. What are they talking about? Yeah, it's all about farming. That's exactly what I'm doing right now. Kind of boring, but if you want to beat the game, you have to do it, you know? Like, you have to play forever. It feels like forever to me. I mean, you guys have seen my last video, right? My friend Nate from PGN is like level 60. I don't know how he does it, but he can play Diablo III every single day. I try to play Diablo III every single day, but I had to limit my time. Because who's going to cook my food, who's going to make me, I don't know, wash my clothes, and other real life stuff. I just don't have that luxury anymore. Maybe when I was probably in college, I would have probably like finished Diablo and like a week. I'd be like level 60 or something, I don't know. Or even probably like, I don't know, 3 days or something. But now it's hard. Ooh, what is this? I can't use this. It's only for wizards. Oh, what the hell? Wait. Really? That's not it. Oh, what's one, what are my passives? Attendance sucks. Towards east. Who's online? One of my old friends who lives in Australia now. That's it? He gives me that? What a shitty reward. Is it?
about gold.
Look at that. I am farming. I have 4K now. Oh, there it is. There it is. Here it is. Checkpoint. Okay. Oh, someone joined my party. Sunstone. 426, 426. I'll get this one. 39. Eh. They all suck. Yep. Oh, look. There's the barbarian. Crap, he has 9K. Is he dying? Damn. He has 9K. seven. Oh, I only have like 65 grand. 6,500. Not bad. Nope, 6,500. Not 65 grand. That's why I need more gold. Burn that goddamn flow control. Lever down. Where is the other one? I don't want a mystic ally. I want... Let's see... Ooh. Yep, like this one. Checkpoint Beach. Still no legendary. I am in nightmare mode now. Still no legendary. Granted, just because it's legendary that it rocks. Whoa. Phasmodon now. Here. Let's see, I think it is. I think you gotta be shitting me. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. What's this for? Man, I'd rather have this one for now. Oh shoot, 34, 39. Ooh. Oh shoot. So this one actually sucks. The one that I am trying to replace rocks. Set this guy free. Hold on, people are attacking me. There you go. What am I supposed to do? Go, go, go. Out of spirit now, which is, I don't know, bad at the same time, but I also want to use my spirit every time I fight. It's no fun if I can't use it, you know? Stuff now. Alright, gotta sell my stuff. Yep, they all suck.
Heading
Wait. Yeah, I'm still gonna sell it. Still gonna sell it. Wait. 39, 46. Still gonna sell it. Okay, let's see. What does he have? Oh, he has sucky ones. Oh, come on. Darn it. Man, I'm gonna save up until, I don't know, level 60 or something. Ancient path, huh? Okay. Ooh. It's a treasure bandit! Kill him. Yeah. No, don't go. No. Darn it. You escape. Checkpoints. Level 42. Hell yeah. Alright, gotta check out. Ooh, Fizz of Thunder quickening. Let's test this one. This cave. Nice. Well, anyway, I'm gonna stop playing for now. I'll see you guys later, and thanks for watching me grind up to level 60.